We would ban foreign buyers from buying New Zealand houses. End of story. That's what the Australians have done. Look, there's a reason...
So long-term residents can buy, and if you buy what, a new build, you can buy?
If you're not a citizen or a resident, you're sitting on the other side of the world and you want to buy a house, come and live here. That's the way to do it. Or if you want, as the Australians allow, if you want to build a new house and add to the supply, we don't see any problem with that.